Strong winds fanned the flames of a vegetation fire west of Red Bluff today. It started at about 9 o'clock this morning on Red Bank Road near Briggs Road. CAL FIRE says the fire grew to 10 acres before crews got a line around it about an hour later. Now, firefighters stayed on scene for a few more hours mopping up. We are working to find out just what caused that fire.